It's Stoppelkamp. Oh, he's gone for it!
It was from about here.
Oh,
this is unbelievable! Will it go in? Yes! Unbelievable scenes in Paderborn!
Sometimes it only takes a moment to make a memory which will last forever. For Moritz Stoppelkamp of SC Paderborn, it was a matter of instinct.
Yeah, just have a go, right?
So it was indeed intentional. The strike that would go down in the Bundesliga record books. 82 metres, the furthest long-distance goal ever in the German top flight.
I got the ball on the chest and I had to turn. And then I just walloped it. When I hit it, I just thought, oh, I've hit that one well.
In over 50 years of Bundesliga history, there have been strikes to rival Stoppelkamps. Alex Alves scored from 52 metres for Hertha Berlin in the year 2000. And fourth place is this one from Diego, from 62 metres.
This is Diego. Diego's long ball all the way, and it's a touch of brilliance!
In 1986, this long-range effort from current Wolfsburg sporting director Klaus Allofs, then of Köln, went in from 70 metres. And the previous record holder was Frankfurt's Georgios Tzavellas, who scored past none other than Germany No. 1 Manuel Neuer from 73 metres. Stoppelkamp stuck another 9 metres on that, though. Some hit. But now, it's all about focusing on Paderborn's survival bid.
We knew ahead of the season that we'd be underdogs in every match. But that doesn't bother me. I think we'll achieve our target, and that's 40 points at the end of the season. If we can do that, then nothing else matters.
Dann können wir alle zufrieden sein und dann ist auch egal, was über uns gesprochen wurde.
So far, Paderborn have surpassed all expectations, claiming 9 points from their first 7 games and sitting comfortably in 9th.
Wir haben schon daran geglaubt, dass wir den einen oder
anderen. We thought we could frustrate one or two teams, but I think even we've been surprised at how things have panned out so far. In many ways, though, it's no less than we were expecting.
In other words, this was a planned surprise, complete with Moritz Stoppelkamp, the most expensive arrival in the club's history. This is a team not to be underestimated.
I'm not sure opponents have underestimated us. I just think that our team is very determined, and we've played some decent football as well. The way we've been playing reflects in our results.
It might well have been more had Paderborn not conceded a last-minute equaliser in Leverkusen after Stoppelkamp had given them a late 2-1 advantage. But at the highest level, that's football.
I think everyone's well up for playing in the Bundesliga. Last time out in Leverkusen, we took a point with 10 men, which shows what this team is made of.
In Paderborn, they can still barely believe it. Bundesliga football in a city with barely 150,000 inhabitants.
It's a big league city now.
I
really like it here. The surroundings, the people, they're all really nice and friendly here. It all just seems to fit, and we'll be doing everything we can to make sure it stays a top-flight city.
One thing's for certain, Paderborn will always have a place in the Bundesliga history books thanks to this goal on the 20th of September 2014.
I didn't think the ball would even travel that far. It was the fans' reactions that made me realise it was heading towards the goal. There was a player ahead of me, and I had to look around him to see if it went in.
Well, it's certainly one for Moritz Stoppelkamp to tell the grandkids about.